Hello mates, I am Derek the chef, I am a douchebag, we are going to make tacos. Yes, Adam, we are going to make some tacos. Well, first we'll need some ground beef. Next we will need some Ortega taco seasoning. Next we will need some cheese because I love to spank large cattle. Then we will need some soft-shelled tacos. I love wine. Next we shall acquire some salsa. The other enter that we will be making is guacamole sauce. You will need avocados. I puts the lotion on the skin. Next get me some lemon juice. The final ingredient is garlic salt. We then need a big ass pot to cook the hamburger in. Let's start cooking. First we are going to wash our hands here. Make sure to carefully extract your meat from your cold sarin wrapped package. Place your cold meat into the pot and turn the burner on to about medium. Turn and chop the hamburger until it turns brown and is fully cooked. Finally, when the hamburger is done cooking, drain the fat out into the sink using a lid. Next, add 3/4 cup of water into the meat, along with the Ortega taco seasoning. Then stir until well mixed. Turn the oven to low to allow the mixed meat to simmer while you prepare the guacamole. First, cut open the avocados and remove the pits. Your mother. Then, with a spoon, mash up the avocado until it is a consistent paste. We are going to make tacos. Tacos. Next, squirt in some lemon juice. You may use as much as you prefer. Next, sprinkle in as much garlic salt as you desire. Now we are ready to assemble El Taco. First, put as much meat on a taco shell as you can handle. I'm Derek and I can fit a large amount of meat in my mouth. Next, apply the guacamole sauce to your taco creation. Cheese and salsa come next, bitches. Now roll it up and enjoy. Now eat the taco. It is just like when I hug my mom. I can't get enough. Yay, yay, yum. Touch me here, boy. I'm the happiest boy in the world. That is nutty. It's a bit nutty.